Hey guys, it's Kim Dao here and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I have a updated Korean skincare routine to share with you guys. It's currently winter in Japan right now, so my skin has been super dry lately and I've been using this skincare routine for about 3 months now and so far it's been working great. I've got really dry skin and using this skincare routine, it makes my skin look really dewy and glowy. So let's start the video. So first off, I'm just going to put on my headband to pull my hair away from my face. First step is to remove your makeup, so I'm going to be using the Clean It Zero from Benella Co. I absolutely love this. It's got papaya extract to completely remove makeup and also contains vitamin C to brighten up your skin. So what I do is scoop a little bit out. And I like to use this to remove my eye makeup because seriously, it removes everything so easily. Once you've removed your eye makeup, just wash it off with some warm water. Next step, I'm going to be using my Spin for Perfect Skin facial brush from Vanity Planet. So using this cleanses and exfoliates your skin, also removes bacteria for clearer skin and reduces your pore size so skin appears smoother and brighter. It comes with 4 different brushes including a body brush, and I also have a discount code for 70% off this item if you guys are interested in the description box below. And usually I like pairing this item with my Etude House Baking Powder Deep Cleansing Foam to remove the rest of my makeup and to cleanse my face. So just put a little bit of the product onto the brush and then turn it on. And then slowly bring this all around your face to remove all of your makeup. Once you've done that, just wash your face off and then also wash the brush. Next is toner, so I'm going to be using my Etude House Collagen Moistful Facial Freshener. It's an alcohol-free toner that gently removes makeup residue on your skin, and it's also a gel texture which refreshes and revitalizes the skin. So just pour a little bit of the product onto your hand and then just massage it and pat it all over your face. And because I do have some redness on my face, I like using the Aloe Vera Gel from Nature Republic. This is moisturizing for firmer and healthier skin, it repairs damaged skin and also soothes your skin. So I like to apply this on different areas of my face and then blend it out all over. Next is essence, so I'm going to be using my Laneige Water Bank Essence. It's a very long-lasting hydration essence that provides clear and moist skin. It also contains chestnut and seaweed extracts to energize the skin. Next is emulsion, and I'm going to be using my Etude House Collagen Moistful Emulsion. So this increases skin elasticity and reduces the appearance of fine lines. It also treats your skin to advanced moisture. So just apply a bit of it onto your fingers and then pat this onto your face. Now for moisturizer, I'm going to be using my Skin Food Premium Tomato Whitening Moisture Synergy Cream. So this has 30% tomato extract and it's a whitening cream with moisturizing and nourishing effects. So I'm just going to take a bit of product and then I'm just going to dab this onto different areas of my face. And then after, just spread everything all over your face evenly. And last step, I like using a sleeping pack before I sleep. So this is the Laneige Water Paint Sleeping Mask. So this item locks in the moisture onto your skin while you sleep, helps purify, detoxify and revitalizes the skin. So once again, I just put this onto different areas of my face and then blend it out evenly. And that is it for my updated winter Korean skincare routine. I have been using this for about 3 months now and I have been loving the results. I have dry skin right now, so I love using products that keep my skin moisturized. I find that by using these items, my skin is a lot more glowy lately, so definitely check these out if you are after the glowy effect on your skin. Thank you so much guys for watching and hope you guys enjoyed it and hopefully you found it helpful, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!